Speaking of pageants, tomorrow night we are having our first pageant, our first official pageant, the Mr. and Miss FBAR Gay US of A pageant, which will be a direct preliminary. Whoever wins will go to the Mr. and Miss Gay Texas pageants along with Kara. So if you know any pageant queens or contest boys, see how it's cool. It's not a pageant for the guys, it's a contest. It's a contest. I had to learn. You know. One queen who knows her pageants very well and will be here performing tomorrow night for the Miss and Mr. FBAR pageants, Miss Christina Ross.
Everywhere I turn, everywhere I look, it reminds me.
Ross. Miss Ross. Yes, we do have a special birthday, Mr. Salinas. So, you may have noticed that we have some ladies dressed as Eskimos promenading through here. Did you see them, Christina? Did you see those Eskimo-looking girls? Where are the Grand Marnier ladies? Come over here with your ski, please. I don't know what to think about this. Y'all are taking shots off of a ski. I've had one, I'm good. Let's come right here, ladies. Mm-hmm. I probably shouldn't say Eskimo, I should probably say Inuit people. So what are these?
Grand Marnier
and Blue Moon beer. Do we sell Blue Moon? I love Blue Moon. Okay, so how many are we gonna, we're gonna give all these out? Who wants a shot? Come here. Come here. How does this work? We put it on this, we put it on the ski. Oh, and then they have to bend over or something, I hope. We need four. We need two groups of four or more. All right, Lamar. Y'all better get your alcohol in your systems. Can we just do this all night? Can we just take shots all night for free? Girls, can y'all just stay here all night and pass out free booze? Done. Signed, sealed, delivered. That's the deal. All right. One, two, three, four. Now what happens? They put their mouth on it and then they bend over? Okay. Let me scoot back. Five, four, three, two, one. Woo! I feel the next group should do it facing the other way. That's just me. I don't know. Oh, Lord. I'm trying to not... Oh, it does come with a job. We need another group of four. Come on down. Oh, no, off the board, I mean. Oh, Lord Jesus. I'm just supposed to say people's names. That's a wallet. Can I have it? This is so fancy. Why can't we just drink it? I'm sober already. Okay, it's in the hole. You must bend over. Okay, that's fun, that's fun. Four more suckers. Come, I know you thirsty. Come on, Raquel. You know, come on, Joseph. Who wants a shot? Oh, it's been a rough day, Pennington. Come on. I got one more shot. Can you tell I'm trying to get y'all drunk? Hi, you come here. You look like you need to drink. Oh, you're driving? What shot of Grand Marnier won't kill you, girl? Okay, ready? Put your mouth on the circle. Everybody say, one, two, three, shoot! Can you tell? You spilled? That's okay. We have mops and rags and things. That's okay. Now, we have some shy people, so maybe just pass through. Birthday boy wants one right here. Birthday boy wants to try some Grand Marniers. You know the best way to enjoy some Grand Marnier? I learned this from a chef. You chop up some strawberries. You put them in a bucket. You pour the Grand Marnier over the strawberries. You close it, you put it in the fridge overnight, you take them out the next day, you get drunk on dessert. It's delicious.